What's up, everybody? Gaming Gargoyle here, and welcome back to another episode of Gold Rush. Been a little bit busy. Yeah, I know I said I was going to stop the series, but what can I say? I'm addicted. So, well, I went and played around for a little bit. As you can see, we're on day 10. I just went and cashed in some of the gold and everything that we have. We got ourselves back up to tier 2. We're working hard over here. Let's see, we had 100%. Yeah, we're at 100%, I believe. Oh, it must be 100% in the machine. Got it, okay. So we got our other bucket over here. But for now, let's go ahead and get this put to work. So I've been really busy. Going to town, getting goods and items and everything. So what we're going to do is we're going to hire ourselves a worker. Nice little setup here, eh? We got ourselves the two generators, one pump, the wash table, and the magnetite trailer, or the magnetite, and then we got the magnetite trailer right over here. So everything is really close to each other. Let's go ahead and hire ourselves some workers. So let's see who's waiting. Ferdinand Grabber, he's worth 120, let's see, is there anybody else? Nope. $121.67 a day, his work is 41%. And his time is 12 hours. So we're going to go ahead and give this man a hire. Now you go over to hiring, and we want him at the old man parcel working on the small excavator. Now we assign him as you can see, we now have 0.002, so we're going up by thousands of a gold at a time. From what I understand, though, we won't see the excavator moving. Negative. But we've got ourselves a hired hand going to town, working on the money for us. So what we need to do now, guys, is we need to go to town, buy some equipment, and get that all set up. So tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to go ahead and put a pause on it here. Get a few things readied up and purchased, and then I'll come back here, staged up, and then I'll come back and we'll do a time lapse of me failing, or at least attempting to fail, or attempting to do, but failing, setting up all the tier 3 equipment over here, and then we'll mess around with some of the other equipment like the bulldozer and the front end loader and that as well over here once this is all set up here. So that way when the dump truck gets released later today, we'll be able to get that all ready and be able to have some fun with that for the weekend. So bear with me, guys. I'm going to take a few minutes, and I'll see you in the time lapse. So, I hope you enjoyed that little time lapse. We are back. And so, we've got the water. We got the power. What else do we need? Oh, I know what we need. We need the big toys. The whole reason for all of this. Let's get the bulldozer moved over and the front end loader moved over. Let's go over here and get these big boys moving. Move it. Moved. Oh, look at this thing of beauty. Engineering at its finest. Guy, whoever delivered it, you put the bucket down too far. The front wheels are off the ground, man. Okay, first time. Woohoo, finally. Let's see. Excellent. I like this little toy. So, this guy here. Push, but it just takes a little while. Whoa, okay. Just keep going backwards here. Okay, interesting. But she's not impervious. She can't get stuck. Okay. Things to know. Things to know. Alright. Who wants to work for you? Check your tablet for more. Well, that's great. At the moment, we're trying to figure out how not to get stuck. And I think we got stuck. I wonder what that ripper does. I'm not sure. Good and stuck. So, exit out. Go to menu. Scroll in till we find it. Bulldozer. Reset. Back. Now we should find it. Way back at the beginning, correct? Yes. Okay. So, we'll go ahead. We'll grab the excavator. Have to return this bad boy on. Is that 55% fuel? Alright. Just go over here. Might as well top it all the way up. Mm-hmm. Don't know why she fell like that, but alright. Eve. Whoa. Don't want to go that way. So, I think we got to turn it on from in here. I'm turning this trommel. Nope. Shaker. Is that all we need? So we don't have anything else turned on at the moment. Well, I guess the water. Right here. Now, there's nothing else I don't believe that we have to turn off our pipes. I think we're ready. Let's go ahead and grab the front end loader and see if we can get ourselves our very first. Oh no, wait a minute. Nope, we need the truck. We are forgetting the miners' mosses and such. So, guess we best do that, huh? So there's, what, 3 miner's meshes and 6 miner's mosses we gotta get installed as well. And, guess I should really open this up first. Still refueling, huh? And the third mesh. Six miners' mosses. Close that up. Oh, it's just a matter of set and drop. I missed that by a mile. Alright. So, unfortunately, I did not get a chance to stream. Just long day. Long day grocery shopping and everything else. My little man being a pain in the butt. But, it ended up becoming too late for me to stream, so instead I decided to do a long recording session for the time lapse, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Make sure you leave a comment down below. I'm doing my best here trying to up my editing and video skills here. So if you have any suggestions, please feel free to leave them in the comments below. I can take criticism as well, guys. So if you find something like, well, no, hey, dude, you know, you're doing this and this, and it would have been better if you had done this and this, then please, let me know. It can only get better. Don't want to get worse. Alright, so I guess we're gonna turn all this on. Here, turn all this off for safety's sakes. Making sure there's nothing turned on. Don't want to get hurt. There's an engine stop. I think that's all stop. That'd be nice. Okay. Yeah. Oop. Nope. Wrong one. I think this is where we gotta go. Yes, it is. Okay. We gotta do this 6 times. Well, technically 9 times. Stuck momentarily. Went to jump and I ended up detaching. Come on. Not the easiest things to do, that's for sure. Alright. And yes, guys, I am playing with a controller. Not the keyboard and mouse. Biggest reason for that is the position that I have to put my keyboard in is on my lap. And so it makes it really difficult to try to type or anything. Just so as you know. Up the stairs, my friend. Okay. All right. Last one. Da 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 da. We'll close this up. Get ourselves up this hill, maybe? Duck does not like it. Okay, so we want to position ourselves so we can get some nightlight over here. Jump again. Start. Okay, so I think this is done here. Oh wow. This did not, that did not take very much time. I'm quite happy with that. Okay, I think we're ready for it. The front end loader. What's that, Rusko Pico train? Oh, excited. Okay. Let's see what the controls are. And brake, headlights, exit, diff lock. Okay. The diff lock's a bit different, I think. Arm up, arm down. Blade up, blade down. Is there no way to pivot the bucket? Oh. This is going to take me a while to get used to, so. B to pivot all the way down. Okay. Y to pivot all the way up. Okay. Oh, and she's an articulated. Oh, she cruises pretty quick. Let's just go with that. So that says diff lock on. Okay. So, let's start with right about here, say. So we want to lower a bucket. Been pushed. Oh, no, no, no. you. Now that is doubtful that that is a full bucket load, but we are going to give this a shot. And then just like the miner's gnats, I'm betting you that we have to bring these ones out with the bucket filled with water again, and then go through the wash tub. I'm just guessing. So then I'm going to tip it. Let's get out and have a quick look and see what we got so far. Anyway. Woo! That's one way of coming down there. Up over here and two buckets underneath. Oh boy. Alright. Heck with this. We're getting out. So we're going to pull right over here, come to a stop, put the brakes on, turn this off, jump out, go get two buckets, and a power cord. One over here, attach that light. Our worker doesn't need it. And there should be a bucket in the back of the truck. You're wondering why I'm walking slow. It's because the cords, for some reason, when you walk slower, seem to stay attached. Gonna go like this. And get this thing come up straight right behind me. And then I just walk a bit slower again. Get off of that, jeez. Now we come here. Start the duplex shape. Well, it's working. But we do need that bucket. I forgot all about that one. Pretty well, dang. And we'll get one more scoop. Alright, it's time for him right here. So bring it down. What's going on there with that? Let's go back and grab another scoop or two. Let's grab one right from here, shall we? Hey. Let's get it in there one more time. And we'll see how much we got in two bucket loads. Probably have to do a couple hundred though to make any money or something like that. I don't know how greatly this game has been going so far. So punch. Back it up. Bump into it. Come on. Over there. Hit it. Drop it. Alright, let's go ahead and back this up. Get it lined up for the next one. Hop out, take a look. Okay, gotcha. Alright, so. I don't know, these must be magnetite maybe or something? I'm not sure. We got all these miners' mats here. 4, 5, 3, 3, 4. It's gonna take a while. It's gonna take a long time. So, guys, I'm gonna wait for the update for the dump truck and hopefully get everything all figured out for then. So, thank you so much for watching. As always, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you in the next episode.